Mafi, trending on number one on Audio Mark. Big achievement.
Vibes Young Entertainment, definitely top two, and he's not number two.
So we up back in the Vibe City, with the vibes always what? Young boy, yeah. First and foremost, big up the arm of viewers and subscribers them. And big up to everybody who support the channel and watch it thing grow from overtime and there and put in the work. You don't know, whether it's comment, whether it's views, whether it's sharing, you don't know how the thing is going. Even if it's just a view, you don't know. Big up same way, I really appreciate it. But you don't know how the thing is going. Viewers and subscribers, we come to talk about a topic. A topic like Mafi trending on number one on Audio Mark. No, the first Ghanaian dancehall artist forever do it. And this is a big achievement. This is, you can't see that you, Guyana, moving forward. You dig? Because remember, no. We artists never went on charts, you know. You dig? So, from we artists up on chart, that give you encouragement for drop a like on the video. Drop in the comment section, make we know if no more artists are go up on the chart. Or you think there's some Mafia alone are going to go up there? No. Once Mafia reach out there, you understand? Everybody are going to go out there. Well, they're behind him. You dig? Even if Azaria reach out there, everybody are going to gravitate and you don't know. Everybody are going to go out there. If Jutoven reach out there, you don't know how the thing is going. You dig? But for now, the man of the moment, Mafi. Big man thing. And only today, me and one of my cousins are talking, right? Come over and we chilling and we talking about music. So you don't know, normally, normal vibes play Mafi. You know them way, running some Mafi. And you know, we talking about Mafi and them thing. And you know, big man thing, me don't rate Mafi on a no normal level, like a normal upcoming artist, you know. Me just rate Mafi as a big, as a mainstream artist who are going to blow up big just now. You dig? Yeah, man, because like, me listen to all the man's songs today. And it's like, yo, me can't find a bad song when they catalog, you know. Big man thing. And if you agree with me, tell me in the comment section if me talk trash or me talk facts. Tell me one bad song from Mafi that you ever run across. And you know them, even if it's on a bad man level, a girl level, you dig, on a conscious level, just tell me in the comment section. You ever run across a bad song that you didn't really feel it or you didn't really put out that much energy? Tell me in the comment section, make we know what I want. But this, viewers and subscribers, this is a great achievement by Mafi. Yeah, man, because more time, sometimes we have a cousin in the cinema, we say, yo, we bought Skilly Bang. A wee boy Skilly Bang. Because when time we listen to Skilly Bang, you dig? Skilly Bang was a man upcoming like Mafi with a bag of lyrics, but you don't know, you didn't have the shine, you know. And we sit down and we gravitate to Skilly Bang music. You dig? Skilly Bang was much like 40 some thousand subscribers. You dig? Now Skilly Bang had 500 some thousand subscribers. You dig? So, pre-Skilly Bang and Skilly Bang, big man thing, when I see Skilly Bang blow up into the mainstream, that give me encouragement, say, yo, my Afi come and vlog, you know. Big man thing, you know, because I see a bag of people with lyrics, and I know lyrics some gimmicks. Sometimes I say, yo, this man I got a boss, and so said, so done. I say, yo, this man I got get a 5 minutes, so said, so done. You dig? Because, yo, it's like my put music on a different level. And you see Mafi have nowhere else to go but the top. And you see when Ghanaian dancer bust out, just the one hit song we want, you know. And you see when Ghanaian dancer bust out, Trinidad have nothing to do with Ghanaian dancer, and that is facts. The quality and the, what I say, the range what Ghanaian dancer have, Trinidad don't have it. You dig? Ghanaian will more gravitate to like a Jamaica dancer. Because when you step on the positive vibes, we have Beanick, we have Davy Marley, we have Mom Mafi, we have Stiffy, we have Azariel, we have Starcar Manny, Ethan Benzi, Terror. You know them way? Talk about Vibesmatic, talk about M Loco, talk about a wide range with lyrical artists that we say you give with different contents. You dig? Different contents. So when you see Ghanaian dancer bust out, Trinidad have nothing to do with it. But all we need right about now is the support. Ghanaian support your own, because Trinidad support them own. Them always support them own. Even when them man not big out of the country, them man big in them country. You understand? And them man music is mash up in them country. Them most time when you see a Trinidad car pass, or you go up on a Trini anyway, you just always hear Trini music, or you would hear in between Skilly Bang, or you would hear in between Cartel. You understand? But the man them support them own. You dig? But same way too, Trinibad, yo, different. The place, the environment, everything different. It's like what a man sing about, yeah, different meaning. You understand? Some people might not dig it like on that level, but that's why I'm gonna say, yo, Gunyano music Agabus. Because you know why? You see Linden, and if you pre Gunyano dancer properly, right? Majority of the artists them will come out, but it's from Linden, and that is Fox. And the artists them that get any shine is from Linden, and that is Fox. Because let me show you this here. Linden is a little Trinidad. And I keep saying that. Linden is a little Trinidad. With the little Block 22, Wisma. Guyana, no place in Guyana know but bosses. And one man like a whole territory. And nobody can come in this area. And nobody can go in the area. Everybody know but Guyana just moving around free. You dig? Nobody know but just die inside the rooftop. I die inside the outside of the airport, your rooftop. Badang, bang, bang. So the music different. And when you can see Trinidad gravitating to Mafi, and most of the Trinidad and them, like the vibes and everything, you know them way? The man break out into them streams in Trinidad, and you know, even to the producers, them reach out to Mafi and them thing for bounce on them rhythm. Because them love how the man vibes, them love how the man bounce on the rhythm, them love the melody, the man gifted the rhythm, you dig? And if you never know, I feel like I said this a couple times before, but a Trinidad bust Skilly Bang fully to the world. You dig? Yeah, and there's Fox. Yeah, Trinidad bust Skilly Bang. So when Trinidad gravitate to Mafi, you like, it's like when I say, some artists just focus on one crowd, you dig? But that's why I have to give Mafi respect, because Mafi are focused on a wider audience. And remember, from the time Speak Fluent dropped, but don't tell y'all, say, yo, this is a hit song. And I feel like, say, this song, I could be the song, we are gonna be that song for blow up Mafi to the next level. You dig? I feel like this song, I could be this song, we are gonna blow up the man for the next level. You catch it? Yeah, man, because the song different. The song different. Like, every time I play the song, I play it like about 4 times before I go to the next song. Every time. Every single time. The song just have the right key, the right melody, the right flow, the right set of lyrics. You understand? And like when I do the review, I'm going to say, yo, the song take the old rhythm. Yo, the man care about the rhythm. Yo, the man give it the rhythm away. You dig? Because when you listen to Tafara, you listen to Tuppy Bars, them, you listen to Wakudan. Yeah, the man them come hard. And that is Fox. You dig? The man is a normal lyrical artist, but Mafi, yo, the man words them on the song just fluent. The song just bad on the whole. So this wasn't really a surprise to me. I know the man would dominate charts with this. But I just have to bring it around and make the people them know what I'm going. You dig? And you don't know how the thing is go. Check out the song by THNL. Yeah, man, all out. This song, Trap Dancer. Yo, me just a vibe to the song, nice. I'ma feel like say, yo, this song need a video. And this song need more people for just listen to it, you know, because it's a catchy song. And it's sending a strong message, the vibes just nice, everything. You don't know, we didn't bring around with no full song. From we bring around a song, it off his shot. You dig? See you no more.
All out to be nice things, remove my pants, cause I drop off my waist. This phone feed, just mush up the brakes. One ruler, plus a lock off the streets. Started from the bottom and I tell you lies. My life was a mess, try to verify. My beat to the rough, tough and the nice. But kept on pushing like me, don't want my choice. Tell God, man, I give up life, bro. Enough tears just to shed like the Nile River, bro. Now tears flow different. Money in my account and bills, I'm paying. Health, wealth, our job blessing. Move this creek, you the hit of them guessing. Top farm, one farm. Ride your bloodline, BBP, yeah, we yarn. All out to be nice.
Jaja, bad style, bad flow. Yo, from your read songs like From Your Nah Say Six, No Girl Don't Want You, and I'm gonna Catch Your Money Fever. You know what I mean? Them songs is Trap Dancer. You understand? And not many Gunyan artists singing Trap Dancer. That's why I'm gonna say, yo, I'm gonna have to bring this man around. And yo, I'm gonna have to highlight him as much as possible. You dig, make the people them off gravitate to the thing. But you don't know how the thing is go. Follow around my Instagram. You don't know my supporters them. Follow around and follow them up in person. At @vibesyoung_thestoner. And you don't know for the artists you want to see them song review, see me. You can check me on Facebook or check me at @vibesyoungthestoner. See me on IG. You dig? You don't know how the thing is go. Yeah, dog. I'm out.
Sick head in a village. Why fire late? You go see when we go do them. Whoa. 1 mile, man, I seek revenge. Running at them place, left the whole scheme ruin. No, all of my guns speak fluent. So me not fi run off me mouth, them do it. Whoa. Our badness, I no pretend. Straight action, I fi go on when we see them. Whoa.